This is called getting dizzy with your iPad. Getting dizzy. Highest hit.